victory is won. Injustices of our indigenous brothers and sisters, the injustices of our black brothers and sisters, the injustices of our undocumented brothers and sisters, the injustices of our LGBTQ community, the injustices of our Muslim brothers and sisters. A time when we must remind ourselves that we, the thousands of women, men, and children here today, that we are the forces of change, that we can and we will continue to push back against this administration. The recent election results that I mentioned are just a few of the pushbacks that I'm talking about.
I'll